double front rack, kettlebell, forward lunge. So you're going to keep the front rack position with the kettlebells basically in the crook of your elbow, just in front. That'll keep the load on the anterior side of the body, forcing you to use your core. It's also a nice stable platform to lunge from. So that's a demonstration of roughly where to hold from the front.